There's one. There's two. How many will we get? Okay, 60 boxes. We got two so far. Okay, three in 73 boxes. Four. Five. I don't know, man. That's a lot of boxes. Should I spam it? You wanna see what it looks like when I spam it? Okay, there's one, another one. There's two more since I started spamming. There's another one, another one, another one, another one. Whoa, whoa, whoa! What the? Look at that Cold Ward stack. Did you see that? It just jumped up like a ton. Okay, now it's not going anywhere. Let's see. Okay, so 17 out of 400 boxes. Another one. Another one. No, just... Okay, so 20 Cold Wards out of 500 boxes. That's what we got so far. Interesting. Look at this overflow bag. Wow, 40 exactly. Okay, so for every 1,000 boxes, I guess on maybe on average you get 40 wards. So what is that? 500 boxes is 20 wards. 250 boxes is 10 wards. I don't know, man. I don't know. If you go back, like zoom back on my channel, I had a video where I think I opened like 20 something boxes or something like that. I got 7 cold wards out of it. Maybe spamming, I don't know. What do you guys think? It's interesting. But, shit. 40 cold wards, I'll take it.